morning, Wootton. I'm Rifa.
And I'm Rafan.
And today is Friday, October 13, 2017, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is spirit. Do you know what it means, Wootton? Did you know that today is National Train Your Brain Day? And now for a Spanish Honor Society PowerPoint.
Come out to the Red Cross Club social and fundraiser at Chipotle in Falls Grove this Sunday, October 15th from 5 to 9 p.m. Only in-store purchases count, and make sure to mention you're with Wootton High School at checkout. Students, if you are interested in paper folding, come and join Wootton's very first origami club. No experience needed. We will meet every Friday during lunch in room 181. We hope to see you there. And now to an SGA homecoming video.
If you don't get your homecoming tickets, say goodbye to Hollywood.
Attention, 11th and 12th grade students. Outdoor ed is coming. Do you want to be a counselor? Community service hours are available for students who are selected to accompany Robert Frost Middle School 6th graders to outdoor ed during the week of December 18th. If you volunteer, you will attend one session for 3 days and two nights. Frost Middle School is looking for boys and girls to attend. Please be sure you can balance your academic responsibilities with your absences from classes. To sign up and for more information, please contact Ms. Chris Douglas at Robert Frost Middle School. Students, do not forget to pick up your homecoming tickets during lunch with your student ID. Today during lunch outside the cafeteria in front of the SGA room, you must have your ticket and your student ID to enter the event. And now, for yet another SGA homecoming video.
Summer camp is so fun.
I know.
You know who I hate?
Who?
That girl.
Wait, but you guys look exactly alike.
We look nothing alike.
Your shoes are ugly.
Hey, watch
yourself.
We're gonna win. To the isolation cabin.
You know, now that we're stuck here, I think we should just get to know each other. I never met my dad.
Are you going to homecoming?
I can't. My ticket ripped in half.
My ticket ripped too.
Right down the middle.
It's a match!
All students, please remember to turn in your student emergency forms to the main office by the end of today. Everyone is invited to the Diwali fundraiser being held by the Girl Up Club on Friday, October 20th from 5 to 8 p.m. in the Commons. There will be live music by the Acapellas, dancing, henna stations, great food, and more. Tickets will be sold next week on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday during lunch in the cafeteria and at the event on Friday. Are you interested in trying out for boys basketball? Then come to the meeting on Monday, October 16th at 2:45 p.m. in the main gym. Homework club will meet in room 182 from 2:30 p.m. to 3:45 p.m. every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoons. Students are welcome to come during these times to work on assignments, seek help, or develop improved study habits. Please see Mr. Steinbeck in room 169 if you are interested or have any questions. Regardless, feel free to just stop by any Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday afternoon. And now for a sports update from the Society.
Hey guys, I'm here with Carl Scherf, striker for your boys' soccer team. Carl, what are your thoughts on carrying this team to the playoffs?
Well, I feel that it's not just me who's been carrying the team. We've all been working really hard together, and that's shown in our wins.
So tell me about this leather trio you guys have.
So the leather trio is Sam, Hoyen, and I, and we all have the same shoes. So you guys better watch out for a celebration that we have for you.
Coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then?
The word of the day is spirit, meaning the non-physical part of a person that is the seat of emotion and character, the soul.
And the quote of the day is, "We are not a team because we work together. We are a team because we trust, respect, and care for each other." Bala Afshar.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise.
Have a class color Friday, Wootton.
Here's a dance you ought to do. Let me introduce to you who's in everybody pose. Here's a dance you ought to do. Let me introduce to you who's in everybody pose. Partner, then begin. Hold whatever pose you're in. Pose in. Everybody pose.